Willie came home from the war with a body in his hand, an order fibro and a vill, and a pair of legs that opened up like butterfly wings, and a dog that wouldn't sit still. He went and took up with a Salvation Army band girl, played dirty water from a swordfish trombone. He went to sleep at the bottom of Tenkiller Lake and said, gee, it's great to be home. Well, he came home from the war with a party in his hand, and I'm in for fireworks display. And he knew that he'd be ready with a stainless steel machete and half a pint of Valentine's each day. And he holed up in a room above the hardware store, crying nothing there but Hollywood tears. And he put a spell on top of a little Crutchfield girl and stayed like that for 27 years. And some say he's doing nothing but the mumbo, and some say he is hanging on the wall. Perhaps this show's the only thing that holds his men together, and some say he was never here at all. Some say they saw him down in Birmingham, sleeping in a boxcar going by. And if you think that you could tell a bigger tale, I swear to God you have to tell a lie.